Passively supported by the Bush and the Clinton administration.